another platform. What's going on, everybody? We are here going to the gym. You know, we are doing something different every single day because we are motivated. We're going good. It's time to start working out. Let's go. All right, so now they allow us again. Probably they have something in the system, but right now I'm charging again with Electrify America. So let's see. The first try I did, it didn't work. So now we're gonna try it again and see if we can go all the way up. Let's see. Hey, I hope everybody have a good day today. Right now I'm gonna start editing the video for today. And yeah, you know what's up. All right. So right now, Hertz is having a trouble with my account, with my rental account. I don't know what's going on, but right now I'm gonna go to Hertz and see what's up, because they cannot renew my contract with the car because of that issue. So right now we're gonna go check it out. I don't know if they're gonna take the car back. I don't know if they're gonna give me another car, probably maintenance. I don't know what maintenance they have to do in this car, so I probably need to go and see, you know, because I don't know, honestly, I don't know. Porque así ahorita voy para allá porque me mandaron un email that ellos renuevan el carro every Friday. Todos los viernes ellos lo renuevan. Entonces me mandaron para ahorita para allá porque tienen un problema con el, no con el pago, sino con el ¿cómo se llama? Con Hertz account, la cuenta de Hertz mía. Dicen que tiene un problema, no sé qué le hace falta. Hablé con soporte, talk to support, and they say that everything was good. I just got to go check it out, what's going on with my account. I don't know, but I'm gonna go check it out right now and see what's up, because honestly I don't know what's going on. But right now we're gonna go all the way to Gardena and see what's up. Right now there's a lot of traffic, bro. Like, I mean, I'm gonna have like an hour of traffic right now, but it is what it is, you know. Like, that's the classes. I don't know why they don't give it, to you in any Hertz. Like, they give you like some Hertz places that you can go, like 5 of them, and they're all far from me. So ahorita voy a ir a chequear eso porque la verdad no sé qué está pasando, y para evitar problemas, para evitar cualquier cosa con ellos, porque cualquier cosa puede pasar, nunca se sabe, ¿sí? ¿Me entiendes? Quizás por el ticket que me pusieron, probably something is going on, or probably not. Vamos a chequear ahorita. Yeah, go leave LA. Go. Yeah, you know. This is the traffic. You deal with it every day. Este tráfico es de todos los días. Ya no hay fines de semana, ya nada. Y el viernes y sábado son los peores días. El domingo también, porque van de regreso. Así que, so I went over there and basically I just have to renew the contract, they say, and get the car maintenance, because the car need to be maintenance. I thought EV cars didn't need maintenance, but right now they give me a location, because this location don't do maintenance. So right now I'm going to the location. It's like 10 minutes away. So right now I'm going over there. They tell me that I had to be here by before 4 p.m., which is right now is 12. So I have to do all these. Like, what the hell? Like, what's up? Gotta work. What's up? All right, we are here in the Griffey Park. You already know what's up. What up, everybody? Right now, I'm going down from the Griffey Park. It's been a long time. I haven't been here. We're going down right now. Let's see if we get any shirt. I mean, any ride. We are all the way here. I don't have a sign out here, but we are here. I hope everybody have a good day today. A blessed day. Aquí andamos dándole como siempre. dándole duro. Bueno, la mañana, lo bueno que en la mañana comía bastante. Casi hasta ahora no puedo comer porque es la hora donde tengo que andar activo siempre. Pero vamos a seguir dando. It's such nice. The trees and everything. This is so cool. This is a nice view, bro. Like, this is what I like from Griff Park. This space. This little space. So nice, bro. I used to come before to, you know, here to the observatory with my cars, my fast cars, and go super fast out here. But now, well, this car is not slow, like super fast, but right now we have traffic. I'm going to pick up again another customer allá arriba en el observatorio. Creo que tengo que irme por este lado porque este lado está cerrado, creo que no se puede. Pero aquí siempre venía y en ese allá adentro siempre aceleraba con todo. Y ahorita voy a pasar con un eléctrico, like super weird, porque aquí siempre me frenaba yo, que ahorita les enseño dónde. I used to brake over here and accelerate all the way down the throttle because I wanted to hear the exhaust and, well, the motor in the exhaust, and it was so loud. I came here with a B4, a hatchback, first of all, and then I came with the chargers, and now I'm coming with the Polestar, which, like, you can hear, like, nothing. You can hear nothing out here. So, yeah, super quiet. But right now we are here in the observatory, and we're picking up somebody. Let's go. Ahí también veníamos a hacer hiking en esta de aquí. Se puede hacer hiking bien. Está bien bonita. Se puede hacer hiking bien. No sé si puedes traer el perro o qué, pero está bien. Bien. Bueno. So, acabo de entrar yo aquí con el... a dejar a alguien, pero ya no puede entrar nadie si no es Uber y Lyft, porque está full. Ahorita tenemos 45%. So, we good. 110 miles. And we have a lot of traffic right here. Seguimos aquí en el tráfico. The lot is close. Guache cómo se meten, guache cómo se mete, ve. Guache, guache. Look, look. Look how they get in. Like, all crazy. These fools, the I don't remember the name of these fools. But they are red shirt too. I'm gonna pick up right now my customer on the other side right there. So, allá puedes ver el observatorio. Ese es el observatorio. Observatorio. Lo cual hoy está bien lleno. Anda mucha gente. Aquí tienes que entrar solo si te autorizan. Bueno, creo que solo para parqueo. Pero aquí andamos en el que. En el nublado, güey. Smell weird. Güey. Estamos ahorita en el Griffey Park. Hey, you already know when you see that, it's because we are in Beverly Hills. It's 12 p.m. Time to go to sleep. Hey, see you guys in the next one. Keep pushing out here. Good morning, everybody. We are up. What's going on?